Yes.
It's already a boy, so.
Are you gonna sit down?
I'm not anymore, because I can't. Okay. Go ahead. And I'm trying to get the whole thing in the shot. It's kind of difficult. It's going to kill me. Wide. All right. It's the best I can do. All right. Feel free when you are ready.
Make sure that everybody talks kind of loud because obviously the camera's kind of far away. Other noises, maybe you have to stop. Other noises that are happening are going to be really distracting on camera when you do that. Avery, really, you need to stop and you have to be paying attention. And you also need to be writing down things about the presentation. Thank you.
Can we start? Mm-hmm. Go. Guiding you towards an elevator. Go. 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 Let's start this off with the physicist, Oscar Acura.
Our team name is the Zappers. Decided to make the first feature a hill going up because it will make the marbles go faster so it will pass the loop. The second feature is a hill going down because it will go fast enough to catch the first hill going up. The third and last feature is a loop because it will make our roller coaster fast and fun. We know that the visitors to Six Flags will have fun riding our roller coaster called the Extremer because it is very fun and very fun. Me and my group finished it. We got on it and it was awesome.
Yes. My name is Mauro and I am the architect. There is contact force between the model and the tracks, and you can see. And as you can see, there is contact force once you let it drop and when it bounces in the loop. This causes the marble to move because it needs to have contact with something in order to go at different speeds or even move. Gravity affects the marble by the way that it's moving, which causes it not to stay in midair. It just falls down. So, if gravity wasn't here, it would just fly off. But gravity pushes it down and actually lands. So, as I said, it causes it to go straight down the hill. There's friction between the marble, and the tracks when it's going down. The marble is rubbing against the track, so you can see the marble is rubbing against the track. So, when it's going down, it's rubbing against everything and it lands. This causes the marble to go slower or faster depending on the surface and mass. So, this surface is actually a soft type surface which causes the marble at least to go successfully straight, and the mass of the marble is a good amount so that it can go down and it can. Thank you. Now, I'm
going to
pass it to
Austin Peralta. Hi, my name is Austin Peralta. I'm the manager. The top of the hill, the roller coaster car has the most potential at the top of the hill because it's going slow and it's getting ready to go down the first hill. The roller coaster car has the most kinetic energy at the middle of the first hill because the car is going faster and faster because it's going down a hill. As the car goes down the first hill, the potential energy changes to kinetic energy. As the car goes up the second feature, kinetic energy changes to potential energy. Yeah. During the roller coaster, some energy is lost as it goes and the loop and push of the height. Gravity pulls it down.
An example of Newton's first law of motion on a roller coaster is when you are on the roller coaster and did not go yet. An example of Newton's second law of motion is when the roller coaster is going up the hill because of its potential energy going with it. An example of Newton's third law of motion on a roller coaster is it is making the marble and making the marble and making it go faster with the hill.
So we are going to demonstrate to you what will happen if you go down, you go on the side of going down. So let's explain the features. One feature is the hill going down. The second feature is when it goes, it actually has a hill inside and it goes, and the loop is the third feature. So imagine you going down already, and even when there's the hill there. All of a sudden you're stuck. And then, boom, you land. What will happen if you go even extremer and you do it with two instead of one? Let's find out. Here you go. Boom, there it is. 2 marbles. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy the extreme roller coaster.